everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Once again, this is Robelin TL, and if you are not connected to me, please do subscribe to my channel, click the red button below, and ring the notification bell. But you know, I always say to ring the notification bell, but it's all up to you guys if you want to ring the notification bell, and there is no forcing here, is what I'm saying to all of you. So if you're not connected to all to my other platforms, I have Instagram and Facebook, the same name. You can always look for Robelin TL, and please let's connect in other platforms so you can see some of my daily activities, because sometimes you can post stories here in YouTube unless you reach, I think, 10,000 subscribers. So if you want to see more about me, please do connect with me in Instagram. I prefer Instagram, actually. Or you can, if you don't have an Instagram account, you can just connect with me in Facebook. I know most of you have Facebook, right? So guys, this is it. I've been editing this video for quite some time already, because I'm not really good with editing and I hate editing. As you can see, most of my videos are rough footage of me, and I just post it randomly without any effects and everything and whatever. So like 3 weeks ago, if I'm not mistaken, I was in Dresden. It's another city here in Germany. We are very close to Dresden. It's actually the boundary to Czech Republic and Germany. And it's the capital of our state. But I know you don't want to hear much about that. So I attended a tattoo convention, tattoo and lifestyle convention. And it was awesome. I really wanted to have a tattoo for quite a long time already. But you know, I think it's not my thing, because of course, my parents. And I'm scared of the needle. But as what you can see, I attended this event and I really had fun. There was a lot of artists from the city, and not just from Dresden, but all over the city of Germany. Actually, there would be another one supposed to be in our city this weekend, but it was canceled due to the virus. You know, the coronavirus. I have a crown here because it's like Corona. So yeah, it was canceled. So I decided to post it today, since it's been a long time. And I hope you enjoy this video, and I hope you like it. And sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Okay, bye-bye. I should not say bye-bye. Very famous here in Germany. I think in mostly in Europe to have a tattoo, and like especially in our city. There's another one. It's called FAR. That's the name of the store. fARBHüTTETATTO. This is what they're doing right now. Let's check for another tattoo area. Here, Realistic Tattoos. Ale Moreno Tattoo. Here, there's another one. Ale Moreno Tattoo. So this is how it works here. Allowed, maybe. There's another one. Oh, I was here a while ago and it was not yet finished. When I came here, it just started, and now it's almost done. Mm-hmm.
name of the store.
So these are the tattoo products that they're using here in Germany. So I'm not gonna use the holder because people will look at me actually. So guys, this is a German standard, okay? So this is the name of the store, Tattoo Safe. They have keep tradition, support innovation. Nice motto. So these are what they're using. So you can see these are really labeled as made in Germany. You can see there. It's really expensive. It's 22 euro. And this is the one. You think he's a dax? I'm not sure if he's a dax, guys. That's it. So guys, I'm here in the I Love Tattoo section, and I think he's a famous celebrity here. I'm not really familiar, so I asked for a picture from him. So let me just zoom it so that you will know him. Yeah, here he is. I don't know his name actually. I'm not really familiar with German stuff. So let's just film him. I think he's famous because everyone is going after him and asking for a picture. So there he is. So hey, hi. Yeah, I will put it in the YouTube. Is it okay? Yeah, just your feet. Ah, okay. So guys, the name of the store is NOCOLORSTATTOOSTUDIO. So this is in Dresden. So I'm gonna showing you the how is it done actually, just a little bit. So this is the tattoo artist. Oh. Oh my god, it's really cool. That's the name of the store. So if ever you'll be in Dresden, you will be here in Europe, in Germany, you can check their stores. They have Facebook and they have also Instagram. So NOCOLORSTATTOOSTUDIO. Tattoo studio, I mean. Okay, I think it's almost finished.
Thank you.
So there he is, guys. He's part of that ESTD 1999. I love Tattoo DE. You can check them out. There is the guy. I'm not really sure how famous he is in Germany, but you know, they're also selling some stuff here. Guys, let's take a pause so that you will see me again. No joke, I'm just kidding. So I forgot to tell you, this is not just a tattoo convention actually. There's also lifestyle. So in the next video that you will be seeing is different one from the first half of it. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Someone is online, guys. That guy is online. Mr. and Mrs. Tattoo.
Da kommt die Frage den ganzen Nachmittag schon auf, vor allem bei den Herren, ne? Ob Mann oder Frau, wer ist das hier? Heute Nachmittag auf der Titelmesse bei Carteblanche schon ganz genau. Beide Damen kommen aus Manila, von den Philippinen, Amanda und Mara. Woher könnte er kommen, weißt du es? We'll be right back.
that's it, guys, for the whole convention, the lifestyle tattoo and lifestyle video. I hope you like this, and it was really a nice experience for me, and I really had fun because I never saw a on-the-spot tattoo, is what I said, and I really wanted to have a tattoo also. It was fun to see different artists, how they did it, and of course, I saw a celebrity that I don't even know that he is a celebrity. I was just surprised that everyone was going after him and asked for a picture. And I also have one, so at least I know. I heard from my friend because I posted it in my Facebook, and I asked if they know the guy, and then one of my friends said, yeah, they are a celebrity. They have a show, Berlin und Nack, if I'm not mistaken, and the girl and the guy, they were like love team or siblings or whatever, but he is also famous. So if you want to check him out, he's quite good looking, but he's not really tall guy. But you know, it's always like that. We are not perfect. So once again, this is Rubble and TL, and much love to all of you. And I hope to see you again in my next journey or in my next vlog.